Alright, so we're taking the blocks off, the bricks off now. We're going to have a bit of a look to see what the inside looks like. It's starting to dry, but very, very slowly. Too soft? Mm. It's too soft. Right. Family, friends, relatives, anybody else? So this is what the inside looks like. Gary's slowly getting the sand out. So we're getting this ready so that we can put a front on it. So it'll protect those two layers and provide space for the door. Right, so this is the inside, just the tunnel bit. So basically that bit there, so that's the sand taken out. And then we just gotta wait a little bit more and we'll take the rest out. Right, this is how much sand came out of the inside. Now I'm gonna see if I can get inside and have a look. Don't know. To be honest, it's a bit dark. Okay, that's the inside. I suppose I should put a light in there. Those little bits down in there, they're paper, so they'll burn out. Okay, first little fire. This is to help cure it. Looking good. The marks here are scored so that when we put the outside on, it'll stick to it. Well, it's finally happened. First firing. Probably second or third, we've had tiny little ones in there. And it's finished. Are we happy with it? Good job, dear. I think he's just looking forward to all the food that'll come out of it. Well, have a good day, people.